from the battles that rage in my head. You make sense of madness when my sanity hangs by a thread. I lose my way, but still you seem to understand.
Okay. Okay. What up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Bizmatic, and I'm still on the quest to find new, dope, hot music. Shit I have never heard before from artists that I have never heard before. And y'all been doing a great job at, like, suggesting new songs or suggesting new artists. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. I can't get to every single one of them, but I damn sure will get to majority of them. So keep them coming, keep them coming. This time around, we got Kevin Ross, Now and Forever. And yes, no, I have never heard of him. I have never heard of him. This is my first time reacting to him and also reacting to his song right now. It's already beautiful. It's already heartfelt. I hear a little pain in it, and I hear a little pain in his voice. Y'all know I'm a sucker for good vocals. Y'all know that. Let's go.
Now and forever, I will be your man. Sometimes I just hold you.
This is the ballad. You hear the guitar? I don't know why this reminds me of I Believe I Can Fly for some reason. It's just like there's nothing, like there's no correlations there. But that's, for some reason, that's what came into my head. I guess it's when that came in on the background. I guess that's what triggered my brain to say, oh, nigga R. Kelly, I Believe I Can Fly. I don't know, but yes, this is a beautiful song right now. These words are heartfelt at the moment. I'm trying to see where he go with it. And if you know anything about Kevin Ross, let me know in the comment section below. Also, suggest your songs in the comment section below. Let's keep going.
Too caught up in me, see. I'm holding a fortune that has given to me. I'll try to show you each and every way I can. Now and forever, I will be your man.
This is like a love song. You feel me? You know how songs now, they don't, you feel me? There's love songs now, but this is like a love song. This is like the type of shit you would hear at a fucking wedding type shit. I could see people walking down the aisle to a song like this. I don't recommend walking down the aisle at all, but I could see it. And this is beautiful. This is a beautiful song.
Now I can rest my worries and always be sure that I won't be.
You know who I can hear singing this? JoJo. Casey. Casey from Casey and JoJo. He would fucking murder this shit. Like this that type of shit. This is where this takes me. It takes me there to where R&B was just different. Even Mario Wayans could probably pull something like this off.
Time.
blessed to have an incredible woman in my life to share these moments, these memories.
It's crazy. Actually, now shit like this make you seem weak, man. That's where we have gotten in society, man. Like this is beautiful. And I don't touch too much on relationships, but do I want a relationship? I don't even think I want a relationship right now, because I'm just so focused on like grinding and all that shit. But I do believe that nothing beats that. You feel me? To have somebody that loves you and you love them equally, and you feel me, and y'all just riding this wave of whatever it is together, that nothing beats that, man. Nothing beats that. Shit. Nothing beats that. So it's better with two. Always better. If you're a great man, you find a great woman, she could elevate you. If you're a great woman, you find a great man, he could elevate you. So it's crazy. This song is dope. This nigga got me thinking about relationships and shit. The fuck? Vocals are there, man. Everything about this song is dope, soothing, just beautiful. Just like, it's not going on the playlist though, because my nigga, it's summertime out here. You're not about to have me in my feelings. Fuck out of here. Come to church, brother. God damn it. Be your man, be your man, be your man. Yes, sir. Whew. Yes, sir, man. That was Now and Forever by Kevin Ross, man. Whoever Kevin Ross is, my man, you are dope. Dope, dope, dope. The song was beautiful, very captivating, and I wasn't bored for not one second. And it actually had me thinking about shit. Like, that's crazy. The reason it's not making the playlist, like I said, nigga, you ain't finna have me all mushy out here. Fuck that. Fuck that. We toxic, nigga. We toxic all summer 2020. Nah, I'm fucking with y'all, man. Yo, let me know if you like the song or not in the comment section below. And also, if y'all know about this man and there's any other songs y'all like from him, let me know in the comment section below. Educate me a little bit. And also, please, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell. Help us grow. We are almost at 100. You feel me? We are almost at 100. I can't wait to make that 100 subscribers special for y'all. Thank y'all. Appreciate y'all. Love, love, love. It's your boy Bizmatic, and I'm out.